The award goes to Mr. Monument of Bad Time.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
In the recently announced nominations for the 2023 Headies Awards, Asake earned 8 nominations. This is the most number of nominations by a single artist in their breakout year. He eventually went on to win both Album of the Year and Next Rated. This just shows how much progress he made in the industry in the space of 12 months. He dominated Nigerian music in 2022, providing hit after hit, onto the point where his new releases was the only song that would displace the old ones from the top of the charts. It's deniable that he has earned a spot in the hearts of many Afropop fans. A rise to fame as meteoric as his comes with a boatload of distractions. In Asake's case, there has been talk. Some would say he's only a passing fad, whose shine will soon burn out. Others decried his choice of style, saying he was capable of only performing one type of music. Some others have brought comparisons with some of other street pop acts and claimed Asake is inferior. On Lonely at the Top, Asake wants you to know that he hears all this and will not be paying any attention to it. Instead, he remains Mr. Money, so he will spend his time making money on tour, selling out venues in major cities and bagging certifications all over the world. He reminds us of this when he sings,
"Money on my mind."
It is interesting that for this song, Asake sticks to the same elements that made him the man of the year in 2022, but this time, he and Blaze Beats mix these ingredients into a different dish. The winning formula consists of love drums, choral backing vocals, and Fuji-esque mannerisms. But on Lonely at the Top, he is more mellow, drawing more from Fuji than amapiano. The way he creates music from a host of cultural influences shows he is passionate about his craft, and he gives his it all. This comes to the fore when he sings,
"Wait till you love her. Wait till I love her. Good one."
When he sings,
"Ogogoro no be vodka, star money ginger,"
he uses ogogoro, a popular Nigerian local gin that is distilled from fermented palm wine and vodka, a clear alcoholic beverage made by distilling liquid from mainly fermented cereal grains, as a metaphor to underscore that indeed his artistry is different. The use of two classes of drinks, one cheap and locally available, the other more upmarket, is a not so subtle way of saying, despite the competition, he remains special. The determination to mind his own business and pay no attention to side talk is heard in the pre-chorus when he sings, This means that you have probably heard that he, Ololade, entertains voluptuous ladies. However, his eyes, as we know, are on the money. His ears are cut off, so he can't pay attention to the public's opinions of him. He reminds us that there's only one life and that he would rather spend it doing what he loves. The second verse takes a different spin.
"Good day, fine, like fine wine, no decline. Think about it, extraordinary things. Show me love, I go show you more. Oh, boy, love, boy, boy."
We hear a lover boy who disregards his other love interests and implores a woman to be with him. Using the popular expression, aging like fine wine, he promises that she will be alright, assuring her that things would only get better and that he's ready to show her more emotions than just love. Lonely at the Top is Asake's answer to anyone who ever doubted him. To those who felt he was a flash in the pan, he shows he can still craft massive hits 18 months after his breakout. To those who called him monotonous or mocked him as Sumba Man, he responds with a song that draws from his folksy roots. He says that he has grown beyond this empty talk. He's on his own level now. So much has changed for him in the last 2 years, and he has outgrown both peers and foes. This is why on Lonely at the Top, Asake is also reflective. It is a revelation that superstars, despite having no success in the world, can still feel alone. Which Nigerian song do you want featured on Afrobeats Decoded? Tell us in the comment section and keep watching The Culture Custodian.